नमस्कार, वेलकम टू माय चैनल सुपर केवीएन्स पावर्ड बाय सुपर टीचर्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सेकेंड चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास फोर्थ ईबीएस, दैट इज ईयर टू ईयर। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ईयर, डिफरेंट वेराइटी ऑफ ईयर द एनिमल्स आर हैविंग एंड डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ स्किन्स दे आर ऑल्सो हैविंग। And we will differentiate different animals from the skin, from the ear. So, here we are going to start the class. In the first activity, you can see who has got my ears. In this picture, you can see that different types of animals are there, but they are having different ears. Means, here you can see the animals are having the ears of some other animals. Like that, the giraffe is having the ear of some other animals. Buffalo also, like that the deer also. So they have exchanged their ears. Now we have to find that exactly whose ear they are having. Here is the question. You can see the name of animal and the ears they are having right now in the picture. For example, elephant. And the ears the elephant is having is of mouse. So you have to complete all the questions, and the answer is here. You can see also the elephant is having the ear of mouse. The rabbit is having a ear of giraffe, and the mouse is having the ear of dog. The giraffe is having the ear of elephant. The dog is having the ear of rabbit. The buffalo is having the ear of deer, and the deer is having the ear of buffalo. So this is the first activity. We will move to the next one. Here you can see different animals have different kind of ears. Among the animals given below, which one have ears that you can see, and in which animals you cannot see the ears? So all are having ears, different type of ears, but in some animals we can see the ears and in some animals we cannot see the ears. You have to write the name of animals whose ears we can see here, and you have to write the name of animals whose ears we cannot see. So here we go. Animals with ears, we can see that deer, tiger, buffalo, pig, giraffe, elephant, cat, all the animals we can see their ears. And animals that whose ear we can't see, that are frog, pig, ant, crow, sparrow, snake, lizard and dog. So move to the next one. Do you think that animals whose ears we cannot see really do not have ears? You might have thinking that the animals, for example, you can see the picture also here, the birds, their ears are not visible. So whether they are having the ears or not, it is a question. You can see the frog, the ears is not visible, but whether the frog is having the ear or not, let's make it clear. In some animals you can see the ears, in some you cannot. You cannot see a bird's ear. A bird has tiny holes on both sides of its head. There are two holes on the both left or right side of the birds. Generally the holes are covered with feathers. They help the birds to hear, and the hole is covered with the feathers of the bird. That's why it is not visible, but they are having the ear. If you look carefully, you will see tiny holes on lizard's head. These are its ears. Even in the lizard also, tiny holes are there in the both sides, left and right. These are their ears, whether it is not visible clearly. Like that, a crocodile also has ears. Crocodile has also ears, but we cannot see because it is very tiny and it is a small hole only. Move to the next one. Match the skin with the animals. You can see here the skins of different animals, and here are some animals in white images. Okay, you have to match the skin with the animals, and the answer is here. The first one, you can see the deer one, the skin of the deer. The second one, it is the squirrel. third one it is the tiger, and the fourth one it is the skin of leopard, and the fifth one it is the skin of zebra. So this is the answer. Now move to the next one. You might have seen some of the animals given below: fox, frog, mouse, hen, elephant, crow, cat, camel, sparrow, peacock, buffalo, lizard, pigeon, pig, dog, cow. Almost all the animals we have seen. You have to classify the animals into four parts: ears can be seen, has hair on skin, ears cannot be seen, and has feathers on skin. So if you will classify, you can see that ears, elephant, fox, pig, mouse, cat, buffalo, camel, cow. These animals, their ear can be seen, and those who are having hair, elephant, fox, pig, mouse, cat, buffalo, camel, cow, both are the same. Ears cannot be seen: sparrow, pigeon, frog, cow, peacock, dog, hen, lizard. And has feathers: all the birds, sparrow, pigeon, crow, peacock, dog, and hen. So in this way you can classify. But you can see that the ears can be seen and has hair on skin are almost all same. Come to the next one. Can you tell which of the animals mentioned in the list lay eggs? Find out right the name of these animals in the green box. Here two boxes are there. One is red, another is green. You have to write the name of animals who lay eggs. You have to write it in the green box. And those animals who give birth to the baby, you have to write their names in the red box. Here is the answer. Animals that lay eggs. In the green box, I have written here: frog, hen, crow, sparrow, peacock, lizard, and pigeon, dog. All these, they lay eggs. And who gave birth to the babies? I have written their name in the red box: fox, mouse, elephant, cat, camel, lizard, buffalo, pig, cow. All the animals, they gave birth to the baby. Here you can see there is a star in the lizard, because lizards are of different reptiles, different varieties. Sometimes some of the lizards, they lay eggs, and some lizards, they lay birth to the babies also. Next one. Look at the picture, color the parts which have ever number 2, 4, 6, 8. Now it is the time for mathematics. You have to color the parts where the even number 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, onward that. You have to color the even number parts, and you have to find out the name of the animal. So I have made it colorful for you. You can see it's a dinosaur, right? So this activity is for you. So that's all from my side for this lesson. You can visit my blogs at superkbns.blogspot.com, or in case you have any queries, you can write at akm.kbs@gmail.com. Thank you for watching. Stay home, stay safe.